I got the suitcase.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, I came alone.
You weren't followed, were you?
No, I wasn't followed. Pretty sure. Hey, okay, so exactly what's in the suitcase?
That is none of your concern right now.
Okay.
Expect to get your money pretty soon, by the end of the week.
Alright. Hey, when's our next heist?
I'm glad you mentioned that. Yes, that is for you. Look at it.
What are we stealing?
I cannot tell you that for certain.
I wonder what I'm stealing and how much it's worth.
Just get the job done, capiche?
Alright. Hey, thanks. Hey, we got new information on the next heist. I delivered a suitcase to him. And I need 2 assault rifles ASAP. I'm gonna go call Sam. So, can you do it for me?
You're out of luck, kid. I just sold my last assault rifle 10 months ago. I only got one M16, one handgun. Pick.
Yeah, that's fine. Just I'll give you more information tomorrow, okay? Keep cleaning those guns. Over there, but talk to him first. I gotta go do something. So. Shit. Hey, what the hell are we stealing? I need to know. No, you can't just tell us we're gonna go steal something and then don't tell us what. You wouldn't. Okay, fuck, fine. Fine, I'll do it. Gosh. Bye. Hey, ready?
Yeah.
Where is he?
I don't know. He's in this corner. He's not here.
Wasn't here? What were you doing all this time? Just smoking?
No.
Whatever, let's just go.
I don't smoke on the job.
Just take the phone, okay? One else in the room. And get your mask. This is where we're meeting. Is there anyone in here? Hey. See anything over there?
No, it's clear. Alright, head inside, come on.
Inside. Is it even unlocked? Check. No, it's not. Is your side unlocked?
Look what I found.
What's this?
know.
Are you sure?
There's nothing here.
What? Give me it.
I can't feel my arm, dude.
Use the bandages. Sophie, what the fuck? Shit. Hello? Come on, Sam, pick up. Sam, where the hell are you? Where the fuck were you? You're ready to do this shit, and then we walked to the van. There's no one near it. What do you mean? What are you doing? Yeah, I have the file. No. I won't play your game. How much is he paying you? I know what this is. He's paying you. He's gonna make it seem like we did it. And I know what's on that file. Fine. Where? Bye. I'll be here, you son of a bitch. Motherfucker. Hey, man. You don't have to do this, you know. However, how much he's paying
you... You got it? The flash drive? I'll kill your buddy if you don't give it to me.
Yeah, I have it. The first tip. Give me an I'll give you the fucking flash drive. I know what's on it.
Flash drive now.
Or get relaxed, dude.
Nicholas will get it.
How do I know you'll let him go? After
I give you this. I guess I'll take your word for it.
Take it.
All right, this is done. Come on. Can I go?
Yes.
All right, now just get the fuck out of here.
Guess you're messing with the double crosser.
Why? Why the fuck would you do this?
You paid me a lot of money.
You sold us out. You sold us out, you son of a bitch!
It wasn't supposed to end like this. You have no idea how much money you offered me. $50 million. It was simple. We blame you. And I steal the money and get away.
And all for $50 million. You have a family. You're the reason I joined this mess. You were like a brother to me.
We'll just say you died. I'll take the money and we'll split it.
No. It doesn't work like that.
If you find this recording, I am dead. This was not a choice. I had no choice. I got into the deal with the wrong kind of people, and now I'm stuck doing this shit over and over again. It's broken me. I had a wife, I had kids, and I no longer have that. If you hear this, all I want to say is, I'm sorry.